Nobody can be safe in digital space unless they have a passport. We do expect that our road space is protected by people being identified and identifiable if needed. And the same applies in the cybersphere. How can you ask people to apply proper cyber hygiene if they do not have a way to identify themselves to each other while they act and transact online? So everything starts from governments, who are the only entities who have the legal space control, who can actually create digital identities which are respected by all parties, and they should work internationally.